Thank you. Jesse, there are no monitors. The monitors are over here.
Oh, no. Check. Is there any way you could turn up the vocals and up? Like a lot more? Check. Well,
let's go. Hold on.
I just want to thank everyone for sticking around. Courtney. Love you guys. And also, I asked before we came up here, everyone stay off the stage. We'll be right back. Jesus Christ, we know Jesus Christ up in our life. We lift him up. We do it for the good of our life. We run to Jesus with our problems. He does make them all better. Sounds like a fairy tale to a lot of people, but it's very true. He's very true in our lives. Yeah, this is a brand new song, and also Ron here is a new guitarist. Yeah. This is the second show he's ever played with us. Out to Dr. Pepper.
Yeah!
This is the drink of champions. Michael Jordan should be drinking this until dinner. All right, Mike.
God bless Dr. Pepper.
It says tread water on it. It doesn't say Zay or anything on the front of it. But it's a split 7-inch with a group up in Canada. So that'd be some new stuff to pick up.
I don't care if you can't play, Robbo.
Sorry we can't get you a dollar or something. Or something.
So what are you thinking? Your second show? Having fun.
This is a new song, this is called Surround Me.
White t-shirts. Go buy a whole bunch of white t-shirts and just wear white t-shirts.
White t-shirt.
I got my white,
man. I got my white.
In 2 Chronicles 7:1, it says, after King Solomon finished praying, that the Spirit of God fell and consumed all his offerings. But we can do an offering tonight. Let's offer our praise to Jesus Christ. Thank you.
with us.
I think you guys are going to like this one.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Let's help the record.
This is called exchange. If you're feeling bad about things, you're call on the name of Jesus Christ. All you got to do is confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus Christ is Lord, and He died on the cross for you and your sins, and you will be saved. Which is easy as that. I think about it, it's just a choice. It's a choice. It's not like the pop companies. It's not the choice of the new generation. It's been around long. So if you want to make that choice, just ask you, just come to one of us. Just come to one of us after the show. Just tell us, hey man, I'm really feeling bad. I really have a lot on my mind, a lot on my heart. It just isn't getting dealt with. I don't know what that voice feels. Just come to one of us. We'll talk to you about Jesus Christ in your heart, accepting into your life, into your heart. The truth.
He knows your pain.